Welcome back, it's Shane David. We made it to South Korea, and today we're gonna go exploring the famous areas. We're gonna go get some ramen, we're gonna go eat some food, we're gonna go get our caricatures done, so come along. Today we're in the capital of South Korea, Seoul, and they're known for their world-famous food, K-pop, karaoke, and glass skin, as Shay will tell you later. Okay, so this is a 24-hour make-it-yourself ramen shop. So we're gonna select from one of the options over here.
Look how much there is.
If you come here.
Toppings.
Okay, so some of the options are hot, spicy, mild, and then hell. Get it.
Oh, this is very cool.
Oh, okay, so we press menu and start, and then it sits on this little induction stove and cooks. How cool is that?
I can't believe they even put cheese on ramen, and it just melts in there with it.
It's getting crazy. They're also extremely trusting in South Korea, as all the other Asian countries we've been to. This is completely unmanned, there's just cameras, and they trust everyone to clean up after themselves and do their part. We're noticing that South Korea is like the less busy version of Japan, so shh, don't tell anybody. But you should come here if you want a less busy version of Japan.
Yeah.
Okay, these noodles look delicious, we're gonna dig in. That was
so
delicious.
Good.
We're gonna come here for breakfast, lunch, and dinner for the next 5 days.
Best ramen I've ever had.
No way it was better than Japan. You're out to lunch.
It was better.
No, she has no idea what she's talking about. It was not better than Japan. Japan is better for food so far. Wait, I don't know what I'm saying. The ramen was better in Japan. Okay, now on for the dessert. So with all this traveling, I've actually gained a magical ability where if I walk around a city one time, I'm able to navigate the entire city with no phone, no Google Maps. So I walked around the city earlier today without Shay, and now I'm gonna take us to an awesome dessert place I found. So it's been 5 minutes since that last clip, and I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure I'm completely lost, so.
Oh my god.
I've lost my ability. There is no dessert place. Right, Spider-Man is back in action. I found it. With no phone.
This looks so good. Chocolate covered candied strawberries and grapes, I think. Next up, we got some little chocolate-filled fishies. I didn't get to the chocolate yet.
I'll wait.
I think it's a strawberry chocolate or something on marshmallows and an Oreo churro.
Oh yeah. That was so good.
So good. I think we're gonna gain some weight here.
Yeah.
The food is so good.
What is this area called?
Myeongdong?
Yeah. It's called Myeongdong, the very busy area touristy district. Okay, we found the caricature place. We're going to go in and see what we look like. Let's go.
This is crazy. We did this in 2 minutes and it's with just a Sharpie. Let us know in the comments if you think this looks like us.
And which one did you get better, Shay or Dia? This place is called Acorn Caricature in Seoul, South Korea. Okay, we're leaving the busy street, I think. We're cursed or we're just regular average people. We always go to the places when they're their absolute busiest.
Yeah, it's pretty wild. So we're gonna come back tomorrow in the daytime.